great to be in Darling Range to announce the WA Liberal team's investment of $26 million in local roads, as well as our commitment to make the Tonkin Highway extension a priority. Alyssa, what does this mean to the residents of Darling Range?
Libby, the residents of Darling Range are going to welcome this with open arms. Local roads is the number one issue that is raised with me daily. We have unfortunately seen way too many lives lost on our local roads, and we're also sick and tired of waiting to see the extension of the Tonkin Highway. We've been promised that it will be delivered by 2020. We are now in 2021, and unfortunately the Premier came out last week to say it will be delivered